who has been accused of sexual misconduct and assault by more than a dozen women. By multiple reports, that number is 25 women. Trump has denied each of the allegations. Those women are Jessica Leeds, who alleges Trump reached his hand up her skirt and groped her while seated next to her on a flight in the late 1970s. Ivana Trump accused her then husband of raping her in a fit of rage in 1989. She has since retracted that allegation. Kristen Anderson claims Trump reached under her skirt and touched her vagina through her underwear at a New York City nightclub in the early 1990s. Jill Harth alleges Trump pushed her against a wall, put his hand up her skirt, and tried to kiss her at a dinner at his Mar-a-Lago resort in the early 1990s. Lisa Boyne claims Trump looked up women's skirts and commented on their underwear and genitals at a 1996 dinner party. Boyne said Trump never made any such advance on her, quote, he was more interested in my opinion of who I think he should sleep with. Mariah Bilotto and Victoria Hughes, two Miss Teen USA contestants who claim Trump walked in on them while they were changing in their dressing rooms. Trump as much as admitted to engaging in this type of conduct in an appearance on Howard Stern's radio show. Temple Taggart McDowell alleges Trump, quote, kissed me directly on the lips when she met him at the Miss USA pageant in 1997. Kathy Heller claims Trump approached her table at a Mar-a-Lago, introduced himself, and forcibly kissed her at a Mother's Day brunch with her family in the 1990s. Karina Virginia alleges Trump groped her as she waited for her car at the U.S. Open in 1998. Tasha Dixon and Bridget Sullivan, the two Miss USA contestants, claim Trump walked into their dressing rooms where female participants were changing and ogled them. Melinda McGillivray alleges Trump grabbed her buttocks while they were backstage during a concert in 2003. Natasha Stoyanov, a People magazine reporter who claims Trump threw her up against a wall and forcibly kissed her in 2005 at Mar-a-Lago. Jennifer Murphy and Juliet Huddy both claim Trump kissed them without their consent. Rachel Crooks alleges Trump kissed her on the mouth without her consent. Samantha Holvey, a Miss USA contestant who claims Trump personally inspected each of the pageant contestants individually. Nini Laaksonen alleges Trump groped her backstage at The Late Show with David Letterman in 2006. Jessica Drake accused Trump of grabbing and kissing her without her permission. Summer Zervos claims Trump assaulted her during a 2007 meeting. Cassandra Searles, a Miss USA contestant who claimed Trump treated herself and other female Miss USA contestants like cattle and had them lined up so he could get a closer look at his property. Alva Johnson alleges Trump kissed her without her consent at a rally in 2016. E. Jean Carroll accused Trump of sexually assaulting her in a department store dressing room in the mid-1990s. And Karen Johnson alleges Trump kissed her and groped her without her consent at a New Year's Eve party at Mar-a-Lago